Welcome to another enlightening episode of Seeking Wisdom, the YouTube series dedicated to exploring the depths of knowledge and insight in the modern world. In today's episode, titled Wisdom versus Knowledge, we embark on a thought-provoking journey to uncover the true essence of wisdom and its significance in our lives. Join us as we delve into the profound distinction between knowledge and wisdom, and how wisdom empowers us to navigate the complexities of the modern world with clarity and compassion. Let's dive into the timeless pursuit of wisdom together. Wisdom versus knowledge. First, let us discuss the profound nature of wisdom and how it differentiates from knowledge. Imagine knowledge as a vast collection of facts, theories, and information that we acquire through education, experience, and observation. It is the building blocks of understanding, providing us with a foundation of information. However, wisdom goes beyond the accumulation of knowledge. Wisdom is the art of discernment and the application of knowledge in a way that transcends the mere acquisition of facts. It is the deep understanding that arises from contemplating the interconnectedness of all things, the underlying principles that govern our existence, and the profound questions that shape our lives. Wisdom is like a beacon, illuminating the path towards truth. It guides us in making choices that align with our values, that foster growth and understanding, and that contribute to the betterment of ourselves and the world around us. It is through wisdom that we gain clarity amidst the complexities of life, enabling us to navigate its challenges with grace and insight. To truly grasp wisdom, we must cultivate critical thinking. Wisdom encourages us to question, to challenge assumptions, and to explore multiple perspectives. It requires us to examine our own biases and limitations, to engage in introspection, and to embrace the discomfort of uncertainty. By doing so, we broaden our understanding, allowing wisdom to permeate our thoughts and actions. Wisdom is not confined to the realm of theory or abstract knowledge. It manifests in the integration of insights into our daily lives. It is the embodiment of values such as empathy, compassion, and integrity. Wisdom teaches us to seek harmony between our intellectual understanding and our emotional intelligence, guiding our interactions with others and shaping our moral choices. In essence, wisdom is a holistic and transformative force. It encourages us to embrace the complexity of life, to look beyond the surface, and to navigate the world with a profound understanding and a compassionate heart. Through the pursuit of wisdom, we embark on a lifelong journey of self-discovery, growth, and enlightenment. And that concludes our exploration of wisdom versus knowledge. We hope this episode has shed light on the transformative power of wisdom and its role in guiding our actions and perceptions in the modern world. Make sure to watch the full episode, Seeking Wisdom in the Modern World, to gain a deeper understanding of the benefits of wisdom and how to implement it into your daily life. Remember, wisdom goes beyond the mere accumulation of knowledge. It is the embodiment of discernment, compassion, and holistic understanding. Let us continue to seek wisdom as we navigate life's challenges and strive to make a positive impact on ourselves and the world around us. Stay tuned for more insightful discussions and empowering insights on Seeking Wisdom. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel to join our vibrant community of seekers. Until next time, may the pursuit of wisdom illuminate your path and enrich your journey.